was about 14. She never knew her father. She barely had a mama because her mama didn't bother. Mama busy with a boyfriend and sipping on that bottle. Baby girl felt like her mama didn't have a daughter. So she ran into the streets. She running full throttle. Puberty hit her fast. Child built like a model. 35-year-old man in the hood, they call him Rocco. He looking at baby girl like he hit the damn lotto. Took her out to eat tacos, bought an outfit and some sneakers. Baby girl satisfied. She think Rocco was a keeper. She ran away from home to live with this pedophile creeper. I know this story messed up, but wait, it gets deeper. Mama wanna know why did her baby girl leave her? Found out about Rocco and loaded up the heater. Mama been to Rocco, now Rocco know the reaper. Baby girl realized that he had the same features. He was her father. Lord, why is the world twisted? I would like to know why you haven't fixed it. If we could do it ourselves, we would have did it. But we didn't. So I asked the Lord why. I'm listening. This story right here might sound a little crazy. It's about two kids that fell in love and had a baby. They didn't have a thing, and the boy was a little lazy. PlayStation, smoke weed, and all he do was listen to Jay-Z. They living with their grandmother, and she was like 80. They living off of her, and things getting worse daily. The boy needed money, so he started thinking shady. Just maybe he can get money by killing the old lady. But he gotta be patient. He gotta be slick with it. He can't tell his girl she just might not feel it. Baby mama in the wheel, so she the one getting in. Since he the baby daddy, he automatically in it. So he waited for the opportunity to be presented. When it did, he did it. But when the pillow was lifted, granny was still alive, had a gun with bullets in it. She missed to hit the great-grandbaby that came to visit. Lord, why is the world twisted? I would like to know why you haven't fixed it. If we could do it ourselves, we would have did it. But we didn't. So I asked the Lord why. I'm listening. Word is on the street, JD's an AIDS victim. And he's still running around like he ain't no AIDS victim. He living like a roach with raid in the system. Pass it on any girl that would let him stick him. Tanisha. Tanisha was a high love vixen. She was naive, talked to whoever would listen. Had plans to be a model, her beauty was her ticket, and she met JD. Thing changed within a minute. It was like a year later, Tanisha went to get tested. Doctor read the results, her life became hectic. She started thinking about all the men she done slept with. Always unprotected, say sex was neglected. She seen on the news her friend JD was arrested for having sex with females and knowing he's infected. Instead of doing the right thing, going out to spread the message, she decided to spread AIDS and make her own death list. Lord, why is the world twisted? I would like to know why you haven't fixed it. If we could do it ourselves, we would have did it. But we didn't, so I asked the Lord why. I'm listening. And the Lord said, there's a lot of things in life that you'll never understand. All that you need to know is that I have a perfect plan. I heard your little story, D-Twitch situation. If you think it's twisted now, just wait till Revelations. If you really want to know, start reading Revelation. The good part is that it all ends in celebrations. I knew the way it was twisted, so I sent my son to save you. You did some twisted things, but through my son, I forgave you. You're welcome. I didn't love you, but I never made you. I would never leave you hanging, no. I would never play you, but I say to you, and to whoever else may be listening, do not get me twisted. I told you that I would fix it. Now, do have a place where I reward you with riches. Streets paved with gold for eternity, we'll kick it. That's when I'll untwist it. Believe it, see you there. Until then, you can all have me through your prayers.